Well, you tell him not to.
You just cursed yourself putting that Ouija board. Just so disrespectful. Come on, don't be afraid. F. No. Okay. Back to the middle, please.
I swear I just heard like a... It were right near the mic as well.
Okay.
It were like a...
Check that in review.
I don't know if it were a growl or a cough or what.
Okay, alright. D. A. Good job, great job, keep it up. L. T. O. N. Dalton, as in the Dalton Mills over the road. Is that right? Anne, is your name Anne Fagan? Thank you, Anne. O. U. We found you.
How did you find us?
Dalton Light.
What job did you do in the mill?
Cater, so catering. Is that what you mean? Food?
And what year did you work in the mill?
One. Nine. Three. Seven.
And was your spirit in the mill up until recently? Is that kind of where you resided?
Yes. Can you twist around more to show these people how fingers get twisted up? Yeah.
I'm back again.
Should say hi?
Yeah.
Hi.
Begin.
Okay. I'll begin. So,
Chris.
Yeah, how many of people are sat around this table? Can you see us?
Stuck in the mud.
Okay.
Where?
Where are you stuck in the mud? Where are you?
Inside. Secret.
Keep some secret.
Wall.
Secret wall.
Secret wall, mud. Where's the secret wall?
Board.
Board it up. Enclosed and boarded up somewhere. A secret wall.
Have a look.
Where is it? Where am I looking? In here?
TV.
That didn't
be so weird if we find
rude.
I don't know what she said then. How rude I had that.
Rude, yeah.
Where's this wall at? Where do I find this secret wall? You want to have a look or? It's in the kitchen, see what I mean? You're like...
Down!
Are you in the kitchen?
Oh, shit.
Look!
Look at the
kitchen. Look! Something bodied up in the kitchen.
Aaron!
Look for Aaron. I mean, do you think that makes sense? I have a random
Aaron's
word
bodied up
generator.
In the kitchen.
Yeah, word generator. She cannot hear us.
Find peace!
Find peace.
Who what? For?
Why? He's got thousands of words, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Who else is down here? Can you see us?
I know it says your name.
Bethany!
It said that last time, because he was called Bethany, which really triggered me.
Oh, yeah.
This girl.
When he was going to be a girl.
Boy!
You know, he wasn't, he was a boy.
That was me.
So you were going to be...
I didn't know what that was.
Bro.
Dad!
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It was freaking me
I
out.
Was a
and I was
girl
like, what's
like
about
to be a boy?
Him? I know what you're talking about, but nobody else.
So
the stream,
be Bethany if
he
was
the stream
a girl.
Didn't, yeah.
Yeah.
Who else is here?
Oh, I really don't like that.
Who?
Oh, sorry.
What should we ask, like, a player's name or something? Shall we?
Stroke your hair.
Our name. Stroke your hair.
Whose hair?
Lucy.
Keep saying Lucy and Chris.
Have you done it now?
No.
Can you do it now?
I mean, that one. Hello?
That's I.
Whoa!
Oh, I.
whoa, hang on!
That's Lucy.
You're right! You're right!
Who's down there? Are you all down there?
We could hear all that, yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe we were hearing it more through the monitor. That's why it sounded so. Yeah, we heard a lot of noises.
Yeah!
Yes!
Wow!
It weren't that fun, actually.
Can you do it now?
I mean, that one. Hello?
Oh, that's I.
Whoa!
Oh, I.
You're right. You're right.
Who's down there? Are you all down there?
We could hear all that, yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe we were hearing it more through the monitor. That's why it sounded so. Yeah, we heard a lot of noises.
I've just had my hair pulled.
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! It said. Jesus, it said that.
It said stroke hair.
Then your name.
And it said your name. And then we said, have you done it? And said, no. So we said, do it now.
Oh.
That was yeah. Really impressive. Come on. You're right. We'll turn it off and come back down.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that was... Oh.
That's gone off. Why has that gone off?
Oh, that I hear.
That is
that
creepy.
Oh no.
She's gonna freak out when we come in.
She was like, can I scare her?
And then it went.
No, oh, you shouldn't do that.
Oh no.
That was creepy.
I need my safety torch for this.
You definitely do.
Again.
Come on then. With that fighting
you're
starting, the ghost.
Bro.
I like fighting with the ghosts. Be nice to the ghosts.
Lucy.
What?
Hi.
Hi.
It's me.
Who?
Oh,
it shouldn't be that.
Who is it?
Oh no, I'm scared.
Name. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, give me your name. Please.
Chris.
Hi.
My name or your name?
Your Chris.
Your friend.
Your friend Chris.
It's making sense.
Oh no.
There.
There? You're right there?
Right, but what's
it's
your...
here. Whisper.
Where do you live?
In the wall.
You live in the wall?
On the wall. In the wall. Which room?
That's... Don't say kitchen again because he said that all the time.
Which room?
Which room are you in?
The room.
Which room are you in?
What?
In the room.
The room.
He shouldn't say that.
What is the main room?
Come on, surprise me. Lift it up. Twist the leg, something. I can feel the leg. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Thank you.
You take it this way then?
Yeah, can you make it look like I'm not the one faking it because I can't lift it up on this end.
Now can you take it towards Lucy? Think you could take it towards Lucy?
Thank you.
Can you feel it, mate? Think you take it towards Megan? Wow, well done. Thank you so much.
One leg. Twist on the spot. That's two legs.
Two legs.
Can you get a double leg?
Oh, nearly. You were trying then.
It spun a bit.
Want to give it another go? Try again. On a one.
Which way are you going to go?
Go towards Megan. Oh, wow.
Thank you.
And can you straighten up again?
I'll put this in and you'll just have to get on it.
Play chase with Jacob. Chase him out of his chair. I'll walk it. I'll do some that. Can you go sit at this table on his lap? By walking it. That's it. Walk it. Yeah. You go on.
It's lost, mate.
I'm going to have to. Go on, you go around with it.
It was
vibrant.
What have you seen
there?
I nearly found myself trying to catch it there.
Step on, Joe.
Yeah. I'm so...
It
makes no sense. Better even touching it.
Adam, spin round. Come on, spin him round.
It's almost like there's something holding it.
Yeah, at least not me and you.
Move one leg forward. Go on, onto one leg and move it forward. So you're walking. That's it. Lift the leg by Jacob. That's it. And now another one by me. That's it. Pull that one down. Now with the other one. Amazing. Now the other one again.
And this side. Well done. Let's keep going.
I don't think I've ever had it.
Move the leg by Jacob. Well done. Another leg by me. The leg by Jacob.
Oh my god, this is so cool.
Move the leg by Jacob. I know this takes a lot of energy, but you are doing amazing.
I didn't know Daniels could walk.
Move the leg by Jacob.
The night was a success, I would say, and we wrapped up, went home, all was good, nobody was terrified. 2 days later, I was opening up early in the morning, and when I do this, I always say a secret phrase in the hope that it will come up on a Ouija board in the future. It's a particular phrase which is not going to come up just naturally. It was quiet at about 6:50 a.m. and I'd been there 10 minutes or so. I left the kitchen area, walked around to behind a long machine to click on the radio. We have a staircase going up to the upper floor, and I heard 5 distinct footsteps that I know exactly what they are. The first time I hear the noise, obviously I notice it. The second, soon after, and I'm aware someone's in the building. The third, I'm looking, tiptoeing to see someone. The fourth, no one's there. The fifth, no one's there. And then silence. I didn't hear the door go. I rush out from behind the machine, grabbing my phone, flipping video, looking up, hello? Click record. I actually click it twice in a hurry to get it recording. So I've started and stopped the video. And then what I said was, hello, is anyone there? You know, I've just heard, I start recalling what's just happened for you, hopefully. And then I hear a car pull up outside. I'm like, that's Andy, he's just turned up. I'm the only one here. That was amazing. That was really cool. Thank you. That's pretty much what I did, but the footage was gone. Had we left a spirit here? Or was it just residual energy of a noise that we hear all the time? I don't know. But I heard it, I swear on my life, on my son's life, that I heard 5 absolutely clear footsteps going up those stairs. And I was the only person in the building at the time. And there's nothing that can replace that experience to describe what happened. And it wasn't paranormal, it's not, it was next door. It was another noise that I mistook. It was awesome. So that experience will linger. And hopefully onto more experiences like it. Thanks for watching. Please hit subscribe or like if you can be bothered. It helps me out a lot. And see you on another video. Bye.